One of the questions I get asked as you go door to door, well, what does county commissioner do? And I had to think about it for a few minutes. I mean, I know what they do. And then I go to the website and it says, I kid you not, that they regulate the beer board through a committee or as a whole. And if I'm elected, I want to see that changed. I'd like to have a better statement out there. You know, if I'm not, I'd like to see if you do that.
I'm not in charge of the beer board. We can do away with it.
It just doesn't explain anything. It doesn't tell what the county commission does. And I like to direct people to areas to give them information. And if I send them to the county commission website, I expect them to be able to get something out of it. And I was really disappointed in that. And I know, you know, it takes things to get the websites up. But that needs to be changed. It just is not a good reflection. And here again, I'll go on. I'm Marilyn Calfee, and I'm running for County Commission District 5. And I'm not running for personal gain. I just see Roane County's great potential. Our county needs somebody not afraid of hard work. I'm not afraid of hard work. Need somebody that can build effective relationships. I can do that. I'm someone who will work to bring our communities together by inspiring hard work, open government, and encouraging all to work for the advancement of the county and each area. I worked alongside Kent, my husband, and I really gained a true insight into state and local government. And I think it gives me some unique qualifications for that. A little bit about me, I have a strong background in local civic and nonprofit organizations, and they're all geared toward the betterment of Roane County. I joined the Chamber of Commerce in 2010 because I asked Kent, I said, well, if we go to these different places and I see these people and I don't know connections. My personal business card is about connecting the dots. And that's what we need to do here in Roane County. We need to connect the dots. We need to know who does what and to where we can go to help ourselves or help someone else. And I've been a member ever since 2010, and I was chairman of the board for 2 terms, and I was awarded Woman of the Year in 2015. And I'm currently a member of the board of directors of the Roane Alliance, and have been since 2015. I was appointed to the E911 board in 2012, where I'm currently on the personnel committee and the chairman of the finance committee. I've been involved with the Roane County Anti-Drug Coalition since 2011, and I've been chairman of the board since 2012 and was honored to receive the E. Graves Award for my work. So she has big shoes to fill, don't worry about it, it's fine. I completed leadership, and I heard Ben talk about leadership, and that's important. Leadership Roane County in 2015, and I completed East Tennessee Regional Leadership in 2018. And through those, I found out that we all have commonalities. We all have the same issues. How we approach them may be different because of demographics, but we all have the same issues. And I'm coordinator for Roane County Relay for Life, and that's where we raise money for cancer and cancer research. And involvement in these committees and boards is furthered by understanding of the potential of the problems and potential in Roane County. And that's what we have. We have problems, but man, we have potential. Anybody that travels these roads and passes these lakes and passes the ball fields and sees these young kids out, we have potential, and we need to work with that. And you talk about long-term goals and long-term visions. We have to have that, too, so that we don't mess up. And I know that once I'm elected, I can't satisfy everybody's needs, but I will respond to all the issues. And if I don't know the answer, I'm like Cindy. I'll find them out. I'll find it out.